In 2004, Hawthorne Village introduced the Munsters Halloween Village, and here is the drive-in theater that came with that collection. On the back is a pumpkin-shaped on-off switch. Let me turn the light out here so you'll see that the drive-in theater actually is interactive. Thank you.